There is a standard procedure. When things like that happen, you don't go out to talk immediately. They said you have to reach the NOK, the next of kin. You need to first get them to be aware what happened to their people before you then speak officially. There is a standard procedure for the military to do this. And you agree with me, all over the world, the military does not or rarely discloses the figure of his casualties. It's not just in Nigeria.